Hello everyone, what is up and welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, hi, my name is Katie. I live in Orlando and I make all shop with me videos, home decor videos at like Target, Walmart, TJ Maxx, Home Goods. I'm obsessed with seasonal decor. I just love showing you what is new in the store so you know what to look for. You can be an informed shopper, know what sales are out there and what new items are available at all of your favorite stores near you. So if you love seasonal decor, home decor, shopping in general and seeing what is out there at the stores, then definitely make sure you give this video a big thumbs up and make sure you hit the subscribe button down below. I'm trying to hit 50,000 subscribers by Christmas, so please make sure you hit the subscribe button if you find yourself watching my videos pretty often and you haven't hit the subscribe button yet. If you are new here, then you would not know that every Tuesday on my channel is Target Tuesday. I love shopping around Target. It's my absolute favorite store. I love showing you what's new in the store, any new merchandise, any new collections, new things happening in the store, circle deals, and all of those things. So if you love Target as well, you definitely found your place on the internet, found your corner, found your people, because we're with you. We totally understand. We are also obsessed with Target. Today's video is so exciting. We are at a Target that I shop at every like maybe month or so, but this Target is very special now because this Target got an Ulta. So I'm so excited to show you all around the Ulta stores that are located in select Targets. And I'll also go ahead and leave a list down below so you can see if there is an Ulta location in a Target near you. I'm really excited to get in there and see it. It's been up for maybe like 2 or 3 weeks, but I wanted to like let them kind of like fully stock it and work out the kinks before I came and checked it out. But I'm so excited to get in there. There's so many reasons why this is so awesome. Like so many ways that Target and Ulta have linked together to make it the best shopping experience for Ulta and Target. So I'm really excited to get in there and show you all about it. I wanna check out more Halloween items, dollar spot items. You guys know the deal, so if you're excited to see what is new in Target this week and check out the Ulta's inside Target, then just keep watching because we're gonna head inside right now. Items in the dollar spot. First thing I noticed was this two-tiered tray. It is just black, but there is a lot of space. Oh my gosh, no way. It's also a Lazy Susan. This is $5. There's a lot of space, so you could do a lot of decorating on each of these, and this is great for $5. Look how awesome this is. This would be great for a pantry. So many good things you could do with this. Okay, so I actually realized that I was missing one. This was the one I hadn't showed you yet. This is the tiered tray starter kit. This is definitely by far the cutest one. So you get a little sign that says Hello Pumpkin. It's blocked by the sticker. This little one, Farm Fresh Pumpkins, a little pumpkin, and a little bead set. This is definitely the cutest one in my opinion. These are $5 and definitely one of my favorite things to come out of the dollar spot from this fall collection. It's one of my favorites because it's really hard to find small stuff like that to go on a tiered tray sometimes, especially that all matches. So it's so cool that it all comes together as like this little starter kit, and it's such a good price and every item is so cute. And there's so many different styles, so that's why it's one of my favorite items. Hey guys, back in the car. We are gonna head back into Target, but I wanted to interrupt this little Target shopping trip to tell you once again about one of my most favorite apps. If you don't miss any of my Target Tuesdays, then you already probably know what I am talking about. I'm talking about the Drop app. The Drop app is a free shopping rewards app that rewards you with points that turn into gift cards for shopping at your favorite stores in-store and online like you normally would. Like I said, the points can translate into amazing gift cards. I have redeemed gift cards to Seasons 52. I'm about to redeem another gift card. I have the points. I was trying to decide if I wanted to save them for a bigger gift card. They have so many different gift cards to all your favorite stores. With the Drop app, there are so many ways to earn points, but the easiest way for sure, this is tried, tested, and true. I have been using this app for a really long time. The easiest way to earn points is by linking your card. Right in the app, they have exclusive card linked offers, so you can only access those offers if you link your card to the Drop app. It makes it super easy. You literally go and shop at a store like you normally would, for instance, Target. I walk into Target, shop as I normally would, pay as I normally would, and because my card is linked to the Drop app and I have activated that Target offer, boom, points in your account closer to earning a gift card, and it's so easy. You don't have to scan your receipt or clip coupons. It's literally the easiest way to earn gift cards to your favorite stores. Besides for shopping in the stores, you can also shop directly through the Drop app and still earn points with card-linked offers. When you open up the app, you just go over to the cards tab and you can scroll through all the different offers. As you can see, they have like Target, they also have Amazon, Uber. Those are my personal favorites. The one that gets me the most points besides for Target is probably Amazon. I buy so many things on Amazon, more things than I realize. I feel like I get packages almost every single day. So every time I'm ordering something and getting a package, I'm also earning points on the Drop app that goes towards a gift card that I can redeem once I hit whatever amount of points I need to get that specific gift card. They just have the best card offers. I earn so many points just by shopping at places I always normally would anyways. Target, Amazon, Uber Eats, we do order our fair share of Uber Eats. Another really great thing about Drop is that you don't even have to shop to earn points. So let's say maybe you've already hit your like monthly spending limit, but you still want to be able to earn points. On the app, you can actually go to surveys. They also have games. So there's a lot of other ways that you can earn points that don't involve spending money, but you can still earn points to earn those gift cards. I can literally earn points just by doing surveys while sitting there watching a TV show or by playing games, which are all super fun. I can literally just earn a Chipotle gift card from sitting on my couch. Make sure you go ahead and check out the link in the description and use the code Katie when you download the Drop app. When you download the Drop app, you will get a $10 bonus, which translates to 10,000 points that will make you well on your way to earning your first gift card with Drop. You will get those 10,000 points once you complete your first 1,000 points of offers through the app. It's so easy to earn points. It's one of my favorite apps. I highly recommend that you download the Drop app. I know I've talked about it many, many times. So if you've seen me talk about it, but you haven't taken the chance and downloaded the app yet, make sure you download the app using the link in the description. All right, let's head back into Target and see what else is new. Oh my gosh, finally, all these fun pumpkins that I haven't seen yet. So they have these pumpkin sets. You get three pumpkins for $3. They have this one that's like black and white, so like super monochromatic. And they have this really, really fun one. This is all like different animal prints and like really fun colors. Then down here, they kind of just have like bigger versions of those pumpkins. So these are $3. These are actually like fabric pumpkins. So they have this ombre one with bats, a bigger version of the stripe, bigger version of the polka dots. Then they also have a bigger version of this cheetah one. How freaking fun are these? Next up are these stackable storage baskets. So if you can see here, you can easily stack these. They can hold 20 pounds each. It says they are $5 a piece. They do have these little handles. They come in black as well as in white. There it is, the ever elusive black gumball machine. I guess they're just gonna have these for every season now. These are actually a really nice item. They're fully made out of like glass and ceramic, and they're only $3. People do really cute things with these. I feel like for Halloween, it'd be really cute to fill this with like fake eyeballs or something. Like the eyeball gumballs would be so cool to put in here. Just an idea. Definitely another fave of mine for $3. Couple new little decor pieces. So they have this little wagon, which would be such a perfect little candy dish, or you could fill it with mini pumpkins. I definitely don't think this should be $5. To me, this is definitely more of like a $3 item, if that. But they have this. Then for $3, they have this little metal like tractor type item. Look how adorable this is. If you do farmhouse, this would be so cute for a tiered tray. This is definitely the perfect size. For $5, they have these new wire lanterns, $5 a piece, I should say, not to get confused. This one is a really, really pretty rust color, and then it also comes in black as well. It does have a little fake candle in it, just takes batteries. How cute are these? They both come in tall and short, so you can see the rust short, rust tall, black short. I thought I was never gonna find these in the flesh. This is a potion bottle, it's like a votive. I could see why everyone was like kind of complaining about them, because they are really cute, but this one is like hecka messed up, and this is the only one that they have. It's a really cute idea, but definitely poor execution on this one. This is only $3 though, and it's pretty cute. They have these new Halloween spatula and cookie cutter sets. So they have this one that says no tricks, just treats, with two star cookie cutters for $3. Then they have this really friendly jack-o'-lantern face one with two pumpkin cookie cutters. And then they have this one that says whip whipping up something wicked with two little hat cookie cutters. Oh my gosh, witch hat ones. These are so cute. For $5, I just found this really, really adorable lantern. It just takes batteries. How adorable is that for Halloween? Have not seen this yet, new to me. They have these cute new pumpkin-shaped candles. They come in three different colors and three different scents. This one is the pumpkin spice one, and it is in an orange little pumpkin. Then they have juniper and teak wood in a blue one. And this one is orchard clove, and all of these are $3 a piece. Look at these adorable new throws and pillows for $10. I've been waiting for these to hit the shelves. Look at this three-stack jack-o'-lantern one. All of these are $10. They're such a good deal. The covers do not come off, which I feel like, you know, makes sense for a $10 pillow. I'm not expecting too much, but these are really, really adorable. This one has some embroidery, harvest ready pumpkin patch. This one also has a little bit of embroidery. Oh my gosh, these are so adorable. Also the $10 throws, trick or treat, this really pretty like leaf and acorn one, this one that has little jack-o'-lanterns all over it. These are adorable, perfect for Halloween. Oh my gosh, I'm in love with these. They have the autumn market looking so good at this store. Some new items I haven't seen yet, like this arrangement, very, very pretty. I feel like the vase, oh no, it actually is really smooth. Does feel a little bit chalky. This is by Threshold. It is $30, really pretty like peachy colored vase. And then these perfect autumn leaves coming out of it. Here is another one that is new to me. I really, really like this one. It's kind of like an ombre pot. Kind of all of it is pretty ombre. This one is so, so pretty. Would look perfect on like a stack of books or something. I really like that one because it still like makes a statement, but it's not too big or too tall for $20. For $20, they also have this one. Really classic, like Threshold or Studio McGee wooden pot with some little like fuzzies coming out of it. I don't know if it's like fake wheat as well as some straw. Really like that one as well. I feel like they bring this sort of like look back for every single season with like this style of pot, and this is $20. Here are even more. These ones are fall and then gets into Halloween down here, as well as a doormat. Haven't seen any Halloween doormats yet, and this one says trick or treat. All of these items are $10, which I feel like is so good. This hide and eat blanket has little skulls. The trick or treat one we already saw. This one for the cat lovers, black cat. And they have this really pretty yellow gingham one, perfect for the spring as well. Oh, look at this jack-o'-lantern face one. A bit different than the other one. This one's like more friendly. And then they have this like pumpkin colored one that says thankful. So perfect for the entire fall season. More $10 pillows. These ones are also embroidered with purple. Trick or treat with little pom-poms on the side for 10. And then this lumbar one feels more like an outdoor pillow. It just has little pom-poms on the side with these five little jack-o'-lantern faces. And this one is also $10. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. I just found this. I even checked and it said it wasn't in stock yet, but that's always like not accurate or can sometimes not be accurate. Look at this. So this is a Barefoot Dreams dupe that just came out at Target. These are going to sell out, and they come in I think four really pretty colors. It is seriously like the softest blanket. It's like really soft and warm, but at the same time like kind of thin, if that makes literally any sense. It is so soft, feels exactly like a Barefoot Dreams blanket. If you don't know what those are, they're a blanket that is sold at like Nordstrom. You can also find them at the Nordstrom rack as well, but they are like close to $100, I think. They are just a very popular blanket, and now Target has this dupe that I will have linked down below for you so you can find it at a store near you or order online ASAP, because this is only $25, so it's basically a Barefoot Dreams blanket without the hefty price tag, so good job, Target. Here's another really fun throw for $25. This one is just like super, super fuzzy, so lots of different like textured throws depending on like what your style is. I really like this one as well. Lots of really amazing throws coming out for the fall and winter. New candle I have not seen before. This is $15, and it's called the wooden cement candle because I think maybe it's like painted to look like wood, but this is actually cement. It's actually quite heavy, and it does also have the like wood burning wick, so it makes that nice crackly sound when it burns. It smells really, really good. It smells like vanilla pumpkin, but I just really love the size of it. I love how it's like really like low profile, but it still has that like natural natural wood texture. This is a super good candle for $15. Here is a threshold candle holder. Like, I don't know, I just feel like layering like metallic items with items that look more natural is so fun. Doesn't have to be this exact combo, but when I saw this over in the home decor section, it just popped into my head, so I wanted to bring it back over here and see what it looked like. We have a few more fall doormats. So there's this one that has three little like pumpkins and gourds that says welcome. Then there is a like doormat rug, like a layering rug, so you'd put this underneath it. So cute. Then there's this one that says autumn leaves and pumpkins please. A more neutral layering accent rug. This is kind of what it looks like to give you an idea. This one that says welcome that we already saw, and then hello fall. We have not seen this one yet with all the little pumpkins on it, but that one is real, real cute. All of these are $13. Over in Hearth and Hand now, and here are a few more of the fall like ceramic items. Look how stunning. It's like all dimply. You can definitely tell that it looks handmade. This is a pitcher for $14.99. Then they have this platter, which is just so pretty. It's like the brown on the outside, just like a big, beautiful, dimply platter. And this is $20. Some really pretty like fall serveware popping up now by Threshold. Look at this. So gorgeous. It's actually taped shut, so I can't open it. It's a serving bowl for $15. They also have it in this taller version. It's not like a stark white. It's like a white wash with like a natural color underneath, which is really, really pretty. Then they have this large gold leaf serving dish. I am obsessed with this. Would be perfect for an entryway table to like toss your keys in or something. Just really, really cute, but also a great serve dish for like candy or anything else on your dining table. And then down here, they have a platter that matches the canisters for $15 as well. That really pretty like whitewash natural color. Threshold also has this new gold serveware. All of these items are $5. So they have a soup ladle. They also have this slotted spoon, this pie server, and these brass tongs. These are very, very pretty. A more affordable option by Spritz. They have these like plateware, napkins, things like that for fall and Halloween. Really, really cheap for each set, like $3 for a pack of plates or a pack of napkins. And they have a bunch of different varieties if you're having like a fall Halloween party or just like a spooky Halloween party. They have tons of options. They also have this new craft collection by Mondo Llama, brand new at Target, and it's like kits and supplies for family crafts. And right now it's like very Halloween focused, of course, but look at these like little wooden pieces that are like ready to paint. They have a bat, a skull, Frankenstein, a witch, tons of different pumpkins with faces, no faces. They have all of these different options. They have little kits for everything, and it's all super reasonably priced, like all under $10. They have this like build your own haunted house kit. Look how fun that is. As well as up here, they have these little like door hanging kits that comes with everything you need. So nothing in that collection is over $5, which is so cool, so fun. Probably some of the best price like craft kits, or definitely the best price craft kits we have seen so far, which is awesome. Now I want to head back to the Halloween section, just touch on anything like Halloween, maybe see if there's like anything new that we haven't seen yet. And I'm like saving the best part for last. Something I've been waiting for so long, which you can like already see from the title and the thumbnail. Ulta is at Target. So keeping in theme with everything that they had before, they have a bunch of interactive tombstones, which are really, really fun. This one lights up, Mr. Grimm. They also have this like really cute friendly ghost one. So super fun. This one like looks like he's like coming out of a door. They have this one. This one is not interactive, but they just have such detailed tombstones. They have this jack-o'-lantern one that says tickets fright this way. Let's see.
What a spooky costume.
Whoa. It's like a carnival one. That is so fun. That one is $30. These smaller ones are $20. And then this one that's not animated, but it's really big, is $15. They do have more colorful options if you want that. And these ones say gone for now. And these ones are $10. Oh my gosh, I love this little vampire pumpkin. He has this little felt collar coming up around him. It looks like he lights up as well. This one is so cute. It's $15. Oh my gosh. Hang on a second. These are all little like fruit ones. So these are little lemons, oranges, oh my gosh, pears, strawberry, a pepper. This one is absolutely hilarious and actually like looks so real. They have this three stack one, a watermelon. Guys, they have a pineapple. This is so cool. All of these light up. And they are $10 for these ones, and then $5 for those and the sets. They also have a bunch of really fun like lights and inflatables. These are all really good. Nothing is over $10, but they have like lots of different shapes. They have cats, spiders. They also have these motion projectors. So this one is a jack-o'-lantern. This one is a spooky tree. They just have so many like fun light options. I love how they always have it set up where you can see they do this for Christmas as well. You can like press the button and see what it's gonna look like. Like if it's a lot further away, it's obviously gonna be a lot bigger. Then they have this little like ghost playing in a house. That one's so cute. They have the spooky skull and the little jack-o'-lantern. So that's fun because you can actually see like what you would be buying. This one is definitely my favorite. For $35, they also have these like little figurines. They are indoor, outdoor. They have a little pumpkin man, Grim Reaper, and a friendly little ghost holding a little like candy pail, which is so cute. They are 20 inches in height. They also have like a little cat dressed as a pirate, a couple different dog options, a black cat. And then they have these LED options. So they have this bat, a pumpkin. Then they have these like neon sign ones. So like a ghost, a bat, and a pumpkin. Kind of a lot of repeating stuff, just a lot of different options. This one is definitely my favorite. How cool is that for $35? Like a pumpkin neon sign. I feel like that's super unique. I haven't seen that anywhere else. Some stake light options similar to like Spirit Halloween, but these are a little bit more family friendly. So they have like colored ghosts, skeleton hands, jack-o'-lanterns, and friendly ghosts. I meant to say colored skeletons. Words are so hard. Here they are. So the skeleton one actually waves, which is so cool. And then the jack-o'-lantern one flickers. Ooh, look at this sign. Disney lovers, if you know, you know. The Haunted Mansion. Welcome, foolish mortals. This is so cool. Definitely like not Haunted Mansion colors at all. So I definitely think like it's just a kind of a coincidence that it says that. This is $10. Here is another wreath that I don't think I have shown yet. You guys loved the other jack-o'-lantern one that I also loved, and this one is also amazing. It's great Halloween colors, but still with like the fall vibes because it's just like pumpkins, black pumpkins, ivory pumpkins, and orange, and they all have these glittery stems, and this is $20. This is really, really cool. This is $25. It's a 6-foot street lamp sign. They do have one set up. And it has like a jack-o'-lantern at the top. It's super detailed. We've already seen this one, but look at this. That is such a cool find. If you do metallic, they have lots of options for that now too. It's all like similar items, but just they have it in gold, copper, as well as in black. So they have like cat, skull, pumpkin, owls, and all of these are $5. Another interactive thing that's really cool is this light up coffin or dug up coffin, but it's also motion activated. That is so cool. So many awesome items this year. I'm gonna continue to show you Halloween items as they roll out. The sections are still not like super, super full, so I just show you new things as I see them. But now let's talk about Ulta locations at Target, like the full Ulta stores that are now in select Targets, and I do think they will be rolling out to even more Targets. So I wanna show you what they look like, what you can expect, why they're so cool, and how you can like stack discounts and reward programs to like maximize savings on high-end makeup that you can now get at Target. So here she is. Oh my gosh, it's so beautiful. I've seen pictures, but like you know, even videos, just like not going to do it justice. It's so pretty. The lighting is really, really cool. It's set up just like an Ulta store with all the different brands of makeup. I literally feel like I'm in an Ulta store. They also have my favorite part of Ulta, which are the minis, because it takes me a long time to use makeup because I don't wear it every single day, and I love trying new stuff, so I always love trying out mini versions of products before I commit to the whole thing. Not only do they just have makeup, but they have hair care, and then they also carry all of the major skincare that they would have at any other Ulta store. The coolest part about the whole thing is you can link up the rewards programs and earn on both, so you can use Target Circle, which will now have like Ulta deals in it, as well as the Ulta Ultimate Rewards program. You can link up all together and have the potential to save lots of money on these name brand items that you would typically only find at like Ulta or Sephora. I just think that's so cool. You can also use like Ulta gift cards here. You can use Target gift cards here in the Ulta locations that are in Target. And I just find it to be like the coolest thing. I definitely think it's rolling out to more stores. It's in only like a select amount of stores right now, but I will leave the list down below if you're interested in seeing if there's one near you. This isn't like my home Target, but it is one that I shop at like pretty frequently. So I was really excited for them to get this all set up so I could come and show it to you. So definitely let me know down below what you think about this like integration. I know that they're planning on doing like Disney stores in some Targets too. So Target is truly becoming like a one-stop shop, and they're doing such a good job. Another thing that's really convenient is that the person who is like in the Ulta store in Target knows a lot about all the products and can help you, just like somebody who works at a traditional Ulta store. They know a lot about the products, they can make recommendations, so definitely don't be afraid to ask. They're wearing like a black shirt and a black apron, and the girl I just talked to was really, really nice and knows a lot about the products and is super knowledgeable. So this is just very, very convenient. I'm seeing some of my favorite products, and I never like shop at Ulta in my videos, so I just want to point out like one or two products that I really love, because you guys always ask me about like my makeup and my skincare and stuff. So I'm just point out a few things to you that I love, and then I think I should be able to link them down below, which is so cool. Okay, one is by the Mario Badescu brand. I think that's how you say it, Mario Badescu. But I am obsessed with this. This is the facial spray with aloe herbs and rose water. So basically what I do with this is when I'm completely done with my makeup, I spray this onto my Beauty Blender sponge, which you can also get here at Ulta by Target. I'll show it to you if you've never used it before. I spray this directly onto the sponge and like not saturate it, but make sure it's like pretty damp. And then I just blot it all over my face. And this just makes everything meld together and just look like a second skin. And it just is so refreshing. I love this so much. And I feel like this spray is my skincare secret. For me, it's just that final step that just makes everything blend together and just look so airbrushed, and people always comment on that. That is my makeup secret, my biggest makeup tip. Spray that spray onto a beauty blender or any beauty sponge and just kind of like pat it in. Don't be like dragging or anything, just really like lightly pat, and you don't want it to be too wet because it can take your makeup off. So just be careful, play around with it, but that's my biggest makeup secret. I just think it makes my makeup look so much better and not powdery at all. And I highly recommend it. I feel like any makeup professionals who are watching this are probably like, hell no, because it's not a traditional makeup setting spray. The only experience I have is the experience of me using it, and I live in Florida where it's extremely hot, extremely humid, and my makeup always holds up, and I do that every single time I wear makeup. So I don't know, sometimes you just gotta take a chance, and I highly recommend that you take that chance. They actually have a really small version of it over in the Must Try Minis, and this will still last you like probably a month or so. I don't know, I guess it depends on how often you use your makeup, but for $5 you can get this mini size bottle in the Must Try Minis section. They have so many big brands. They have like MAC, Tarte, Anastasia Beverly Hills, they have It Cosmetics. They had literally every single big makeup brand, and I do feel like I will end up shopping at this Target location more now so that I can take advantage of this Ulta location inside. But I did say I wanted to point out like some of my makeup favorites, because I've been getting a lot of questions. So I'm actually going over into the drugstore section of the makeup, because most of the makeup I wear is drugstore. Just the Mario Badescu spray is like definitely my hidden weapon. So I want to show you some of my other faves just so you can like actually see them instead of me just replying back to you in a comment. I feel like it's easier to like see them and know what they look like, so you know what to look for when you go to Target if you want to try them too. So this is the foundation that I wear. It's the Infallible 24-Hour Fresh Wear Foundation. It is so amazing. It's so light but still like medium but buildable to full coverage. So I really love this. This is the foundation that I wear. Right next to my favorite foundation are my favorite lip products. You guys always ask me what's on my lips, and every single day it is this. This is the Rouge Satin Matte Lip Stain. This is the color I Rule, and it's pretty much the one I wear every single day. I think I also have I Create as well as I Lead. I have like a bunch of these, but I Rule is my everyday lip color. I love these because they are very, very lightweight. I'm like a very like big sensory person, and I don't like the feeling of things on my lips, and you cannot feel this on your lips. It's very light but still very, very pigmented, and it doesn't last like all day, but you can reapply it and it doesn't start to feel like gunky or chunky. I don't know what other words to use to describe it. I just am really weird about putting stuff on my lips. I don't even like chapstick on my lips. So I really, really love these. Once I found these, I never wore anything else, and they have tons of fun colors. They come out with more for like the summer and the fall and winter. They come out with like darker ones. So I have a million of these. I think I have like four of just this color in like every purse and every bag and in my makeup bag. I just love it so much. They're so well priced, and these are my absolute favorite lip products. We are over in e.l.f. now, and I wanted to show you my favorite concealer. I wear the Hydrating Camo Concealer. It is a dupe for the Tarte Shape Tape Concealer, and I really love it. This one is the hydrating one, but if you have particularly like oily skin, then you might want to just go for the 16-Hour Camo Concealer. I just prefer this one because I like my makeup to look really, really dewy, and I still set it with powder anyways. But I love this. It's such a good dupe for the Tarte Shape Tape, and this is only like $3, so you literally can't beat the price with these e.l.f. products. This is actually $6, but still really good compared to like the $26 for Shape Tape. Alrighty, you guys, well, that is gonna be it for me. I really hope you enjoyed this week's Target Tuesday. I'm obsessed with the Target inside of Ulta. I just think it is the coolest thing ever. It's like the coolest mashup. So many opportunities to be able to save money on name brand products that you could not get at Target before. So I think it's really exciting. So many cute new items in the Hyde and Eke boutique for Halloween, and I'm definitely gonna continue to show you things as they roll out. Dollar spot items were great. It was just an overall really great shopping day, so I really hope that you guys enjoyed it as well. Please let me know down below what was your favorite thing I showed in today's video. Mine was definitely being able to check out the Ulta section, and I also randomly really liked that little wooden cement candle. But please let me know down below what was your favorite part or what you are excited about in the Ulta at Target. Do you typically shop more at Ulta or Sephora or online? Let's just chat in the comments down below. But that is gonna be it for me. I love you guys so much. If you haven't yet, please make sure you give this video a big thumbs up, hit the subscribe button down below so I can hit 50K by Christmas. That is gonna be it for me. I'll see you next time. Bye guys.